And if the museum, exhibition halls, administrative offices. The project of the center was developed in 2007 by the famous architect Zaha Hadid. It is Zaha Hadid.
The construction of the building was covered on the channel of Discovery and Science Channel. The opening took place in May 10, 2012. Of the year. It is considered one of the symbols of modern Baku.
Thanks for watching. Shah's Palace is a historical place. It's situated in Baku in inner city.
The palace of Shirvanshahs was built from the 8th to the 16th century. It was included in the
modern period restored the palace.
While the buildings are
Baku. In Baku, new and old are side by side.
Today we are going to the city center. Baku is situated on the shore of the Caspian Sea. There are many beautiful landmarks of the city.
Goodbye.
City is also called old city. It is the most ancient part of Baku. People living in inner city were considered natives of Baku.
Shirvanshah's palace is located in inner city. It dates back 15th century and was built by Shirvanshah.
Is a symbol of Baku.
It is 12th century building. It is included UNESCO cultural heritage list.
The tower, Shirvanshah's palace, and inner city are the main